Right now, Atlanta Public Schools is welcoming new leadership. Their new interim superintendent was just sworn in hours ago. A ceremony was held for Dr. Danielle Battle this morning. She is a familiar face around the district. Battle is a 19-year veteran and served in a number of positions. She retired back in 2021, but is back to serve in this new capacity.